As an AI language model, I don't have access to real-time information. However, the current President of the United States, as of my last update, is Joe Biden.